What you're seeing here is a CASIO FXCG50 and its French counterpart, the Graph 90 Plus E, being used as extra monitors for my laptop. These behave like normal monitors, so I can, for instance, slide my mouse across one or the other calculator screen. And I can click around, scroll windows, basically use them like normal monitors connected via USB. This is all a demo of the USB driver I made for my embedded kernel, gint, which is running on a calculator right now. Unfortunately, we can't have the calculator behave as a normal monitor because there is no monitor class in USB 2. It doesn't support high enough data rates. So instead, I just use a custom protocol of a basic bulk input-output, which frankly is a lot easier to implement. So the PC side looks like this. I have two headless outputs managed by my desktop manager, which is Sway. And these outputs are being exposed by a VNC server, specifically two instances of Way VNC. Now a custom client written in C connects to the VNC server and gets the frame buffers, which it then relays to the calculators via the custom protocol. Now, of course, because this is VNC, the calculators can also control the PC by sending inputs. So in addition to receiving frame buffers, the calculators also actually send back keyboard updates, which are forwarded to the VNC server. So we can use the calculator keyboard to type in stuff or switch windows as we want. So yeah, that's about it. This is pretty fun stuff. Fairly easy to. Took me a couple hours to try and get the VNC to work, even though I spent weeks on the USB driver. Well, anyway, if you're interested in calculator programming or want to try out this demo yourself, you can check out the links in the description. And thanks for watching.